Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. So, this is the only workout that seriously gives my arms a good pump. I call them the Gorilla Bombers. Pound that chest. Don't need that much weight. Da-da. Gorilla Bombers. See? Only one that burns my fucking biceps. Only one. I could do those for years. Nope. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. It does not work. Holy shit. Yeah.
What's up, you quacks? It's your boy. Trying to grind. Trying to get shredded. Another good day. Finally felt that soreness. But I'm also at a crazy calorie deficit right now. I'm only eating 2,000 calories a day. So we'll see how the cut with the building of muscle kind of balances out. The sun is so bright right now. But feeling good, even though I ate like 2,000 calories less than I usually do, I feel like. Yeah, dude. Yeah, the workout was great. Yeah, still hit 4 miles on the bike at 15 minutes. Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, my arms feel pretty good. Yeah, we're getting there. We're cruising, bro. And you know, the results will come. As we keep this thing moving. What? That truck is so loud, dude. But I really like the hot tub and the massaging and then jumping into a cold pool right after the workout. I don't understand how people do the cold plunges. Like, I wonder what the temperature of this pool is. Probably not. I mean, to me, it's like, it's not cold. It's like, and it's not warm. It's like the threshold, right at the threshold to being almost too cold. But a cold plunge, bro, it's zero, like, it's like, why? And they say, like, what, 11 minutes a week? Nah, bro. That's too much. Too much freezing your balls off for health benefits that you won't see until the end, right? I feel like it's like a fad thing. I mean, if it actually does work, that's like cool. But like, you can't really see if it works until like you do it for at least like 10 years and you need like thousands of people to do it consistently for 10 years to make the study inconclusive. Not 1 year, I want 10. No, actually I want 30. I want to see, yeah, I want the results when you're 70 years old. But, you know, at the same time, you see all those videos and like they're all smiling, so hey man, if it makes them feel good, then fuck it, right? I say fuck it. But yeah, just gonna do this, eat my one meal for the day, just a whole bunch of meat. Yesterday, so it was 2,000 calories. I feel like I need to hit, like, have, like, 2,500 calories. I don't think this is going to be sustainable. Like, I think this is good to, like, get the gears going. But, because, like, yeah, 2,000 calories. Actually, it's kind of less. It's, like, 1,900. But, according to my macros, I'm only hitting 145 grams of protein. It's like, dude, but I had so much food. It, like, the plate is just steak, bro. Steak and chicken. Like, and it looks like a lot. And that's still not enough. So, that's freaking insane. Like, how does someone eat 250 pounds of fucking of protein a day? So yeah, you have to, yeah, it has to be like 25 to 3,000 calories to do that. Yep. There's no way you could do it at 2,000. I mean, unless you're just having straight protein powder, but that's terrible for you. Just be shitting your balls off, you know? So, yeah, dude. But, feeling good. What is this? Day three? Day three. And, yeah. Gonna keep the ball rolling. Gonna keep uploading. I need to know what you guys, like, want me to upload. Like, I need to be told what you want to see. And that's probably not gonna happen until I do this consistently for, like, a year. So, it's just a waiting game and slowly figuring out, like, how YouTube works. I kind of know how, like, the other platforms kind of work. But YouTube is kind of like, yeah, it's its own thing. So, I need to know what you guys want. So, let me know.
You know?
You know? So, I can know. If you know, I should know. Alright, let's go eat. I'm hungry.